Did you know that in Waterboy, during the football camp scene with Lawrence Taylor, the former professional football player, he goes on to tell those in attendance, don't smoke crack. In real life, Taylor has spent years battling drug use, but had managed to stay drug-free from 1998 to 2009.
Tell me, what is your secret? How do you find yourself in the right position all the time?
That's a good question. What happens is the center has the ball first, and a quarterback will say, hike. That's when the center puts the ball into the hands of the quarterback. So what I do is I start tackling the quarterback, unless he give the ball to somebody else, in which case I'll try to tackle that person.
Gentlemen, what brings me to my next point, don't smoke crack.